Hey guys, today is day 26 of taking an ice bath every day for the next 30 days. The water is 40 degrees and I'm doing 3 minutes in here. Here we go. I forgot to turn on the ice cube maker, so I only had a few to throw in. Good thing I still had ice blocks in the freezer. I've really enjoyed the Ice Barrel 300. It's the perfect amount of space and it's pretty affordable compared to other options.
Thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.